This is Maine's total weather on a Friday morning. Chilly start to the day, but temperatures will warm up into the 70s this afternoon. Fair amount of sunshine will mix in some clouds later on in the afternoon, and there may be some isolated showers in spots. Most areas probably missing out on the activity. Not a storm system affecting us, just some of those pop-up showers. Stormy weather is off to our south, and that will remain off to our south. So sunshine at the start today, and you can see the afternoon here, the clouds and, you know, those pop-up showers dotting the landscape. They'll fade away this evening. Weekend, hey, this looks good. Sunshine on Saturday, handful of fair weather clouds. Sunday looks good. Sunshine at the start. I think we'll see partly cloudy skies developing during the afternoon. 75 in Portland this afternoon, 77 Lewiston, Auburn. In fact, we're headed to the 80s here by Sunday. Upper 80s inland, lower 80s Augusta, Lewiston, Auburn, 70s at the coast, of course, with the wind coming in off the water. Here's my 8-day forecast. Enjoy the day. Watch for a spotty shower. You may or may not get it this afternoon, but I think we stay dry through the weekend.